Der Stolz des Afrika-Korps. Eine eindrucksvolle Waffe, von den Alliierten gefürchtet. Mit noch wehrhafter Panzerung und noch besserer Bewaffnung wäre er unaufhaltsam. Das ist die neueste Wunderwaffe, die Ratte P-1000. Gepanzert mit 23 cm gehärtetem Stahl. Das Hauptgeschütz ist das modifizierte Geschütz eines schweren Kreuzfahrtschiffes. Dazu kommen 4 Nebengeschütze mit Panzerabwehr- und Mausermaschinenkanonen. Europa vernichten. 1000 Tonnen unaufhaltsamen deutschen Stahls für das 1000-jährige Reich.
So Valen's mission in Africa is to develop a super tank, the Rat. It's hard to imagine the destructive power if it's ever deployed. But the tide of the war is turning. The Allies have retaken Tobruk and thinned Valen's supply lines. He's desperate to finish the Rat before he loses favor with Hitler. A combination of that desperation and Allied intel has helped us locate the construction facility. This is the last stop on the way. With the help of the LRDG, I'm to disable this airfield and completely sever Valen's supply route. I'll move in from the west and set up near the south gate. When the LRDG begin their attack, I'll provide covering fire. All hell will break loose when they turn up. It would be smart to take out the communications tower and cut down on reinforcements. Either way, this is going to get loud.